stranger stopped beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950s, half drunk and hollow eyed. Said it's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son? Sweatsuit down in the front seat, turned on the radio, and them sad old songs coming out of them speakers were solid country old. Then I noticed a stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light, and I knew there was something strange about his ride. He said, "Drift me and it walks around me playing sand. And you pay the dues, can you own the blues, get your back down guitar string?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? Cause if you've been starbound, if you want it, it's a long, long ride." Well, he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, "Here's where you get off, boy, cause I'm going back to Alabama." I stepped out of that Cadillac. I said, "Mr. Many Thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mr. Mister. The whole world called me Hank. Did your TV make folks cry when you play and sing? And you pay your dues, can you moan the blues? Did you bend down and get your train?" He said, "Oh, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? And you pay your dues, can you all the dues? Can you make their own guitar string?" He said, "Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? See that big star bound in the morning, it's a long, long ride. See that big star bound in the morning, it's a long, long ride.
It's a long road ride.